being a vampire's familiar is like being a best friend who's also a slave. He awakened.
Very cool, master.
Thank you.
Guillermo!
Guillermo!
Get out.
Oh, that is Guillermo. He's not dead. Although sometimes we wish he was.
Silence, Guillermo.
Mourinho!
You don't even know what this is about.
I don't think so.
Are you going to be all right without me?
Yes, I'll be fine.
Guillermo, what is this feeling I am feeling?
It's grief, master.
It's time for me to find happiness.
Well, I want to find happiness too. What do you think I've been doing for the last 11 years?
Be kind to Guillermo.
You know, when you care about someone and they just walk out the door.
Let's hit Guillermo.
Guillermo, come over here and put your neck in my mouth.
Wow!
I wasn't going to let him eat you.
Disrespect it. Unappreciate it. Overlook.
I will talk to him.
I just wish you guys knew how hard I work for you and you don't, so that's okay. Never mind. Forget
it. Always a drama with this little rascal. So what you're saying is that your feelings have been hurt.
Well, kinda.
That's holy water, Guillermo. Were you trying to kill me?
It's gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay. I'm gonna be right here by your side.
Woo-hoo! Look, it's you. And look who's next to you. It's me.
Wow.
Can you blame me for being a little afraid? Feeling a little
less fearless than I usually do.
Stand, master. So if you're scared,
right there.
Cover your face!
Master, are you all right?
Thank you, kid. You're my best man.
Oh,
there's that smile.
Yeah, Mo, is there something you haven't been telling us?
I'm gonna protect my master.
But I have been very unhappy since you left.
I'm sorry for how I treated you tonight. I appreciate you.
I appreciate you telling me how it is back there.
I really do.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Guillermo is no longer a familiar, so just make him feel like he's part of the team.
My name is Guillermo de la Cruz, and I'm the official bodyguard of that vampire right there. Not only am I his bodyguard, I am also his partner.
Getting married?
Yes, I don't be jealous.
I'm actually not.
No. While we're at it, I wish that Marwa would like all the same things that I like.
Because when it comes to Nandor, I like what he likes.
Guillermo, say something, please!
Oh no, don't get me in the middle of this. I just want whatever makes my master happy. It's not gonna last.
You have done such
good job, Guillermo.
Oh.
I don't know what I would do without you.
I want you to know that you are my friend.